Alright, let's continue. Still have 4 Estus flasks, so I'm still good. Where is that sound coming from? It's down here. Come on. Oh no. This is bad. How is this fair? How is anyone supposed to get past that? Oh, I don't like these enemies. I don't like them at all. They don't have that much health, but boy are they creepy. And fast. It can stunlock you in an instant. That's why it's really, really dumb to have them gang up on you. You know what? Being careful isn't, doesn't seem to help much in this one. If only I could get past that. Is this a viable option? Falling? I really don't know how to approach this. Dark Souls 1's poise would come in handy here. A lot. Okay. Why did they? Oh. This isn't good. Well, that helps. No! Shoot, stunlocked again. That is just not fair. I really don't like these enemies. You just have to stunlock them. Stunlock or be stunlocked. That's the way of the world here. The weird thing is that I'm sure blocking should be effective against these enemies because they're really short attacks. They shouldn't be powerful. Seems I should kill those guys as fast as possible. The shaman-like guys. Because they, Those shaman guys just make everyone go crazy, and then there's like pretty much no way to survive all of them. I don't know how to not rouse him. No! Why did I attack there? Just run away. There's no way to win here. Just retreat. There's only death for you here. Yeah, maybe that would be easier. Guess he didn't follow me that far. God, I don't want to fight these guys. Ah, shoot. Oh, he's alone. God, that is just too terrible. Oh no, two of them. Oh God, that's stressful. Here's another one. I don't want to go past this place again, it's just bad. Okay. Oh, there he is. Oh, he survived, didn't he? Oh, wait, no, he didn't. Okay, good. Here he goes again. How do I get to that guy? Okay, he seems to be alone now. Oh, come on. Oh, okay. Yay, that was really worth it. One ember. Lovely. Okay. Oh, I thought there was a way down through there. Guess there isn't. Oh yes, please. I don't know. I don't like the look of that. Hey, friends. Oh. Okay. Can't be. Are you?
Oh, hello.
Oh.
How do you do?
I was not expecting that.
I am Henry of Astora, unkindled like you. This is Horace, a friend and traveling companion. Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder?
You tricked me.
We are well along the Road of Sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods.
That didn't sound nice.
Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We seek the cathedral, home of the Grim Aldrich.
Ah, the first lord thing.
We go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the flames guide your way. Oh yes, Horace. He's not very talkative, but don't think ill of him. He's an upstanding, kind-hearted knight, a fine partner for this grueling journey. Without his help, I would have cursed this onerous duty long ago.
Hmm.
We are well along the Road of Sacrifices.
Okay. Thank you. But you did trick me. That armor, that shield. Yeah, I guess... guess you don't talk. Just growls. Alright, thank you for your time. Oh, hey. Wow. Oh no. You shouldn't be able to do that. Yeah. Come on. Oh. What's that sound? Creepy. Oh, that's them. Of course. At least they have a little bit of health. Come on. There's one more back there. Oh. Dog first. Is that only one Titanite shard again? They wasted an entire location just for a consumable. They've been doing that a lot. Those are a lot. I need to go buy some knives. Oh, hey, buddy. I haven't seen these guys. Nope. Nope. They're poison now. One Titanite shard again. And you can't buy them. That sound. Oh, more of them. A lot of them. Not letting me lock onto you is not very nice. Oh. Yes. Now this is good. One by one I can do. Uh-oh. That's not good. There's a pile of dead bodies here. Alright, just one more. Oh, hey, I didn't see you. Come on. I hate that. Sometimes they finish their attack, sometimes they're stunlocked. I think I hear dogs. Is it just those guys? Ooh. Great shield. They sound much closer than they actually are. Why is it so bright here? Oh, another Titanite shard. By itself. Really need to be able to buy those. Oh, hey there, buddy. This forest has been mostly just a big pile of not worth it. A crab? Oh, no. That's a big one. That's a big old crab. Didn't think I'd ever fight one of these in Dark Souls. But you know what? Let's do it. Oh wow, that was a strong hit there. Oh, no! Well, I'm dead. not tell that was a grab. That's creepy. Alright, let's get back in there. That place isn't so bad. It does have a whole bunch of disappointing loot, but at least the enemies are mostly fair. Come on. Oh no, both of them. Two enemies is just... I can't fight two enemies without being hit. Come on. That crab is pretty awesome, honestly. Does it see me? Oh! Oh! Hey! A grab. Or at least I could tell that was a grab. Oh! That was really a strong hit. And one Titanite shard. Hooray. I wonder if that crab only attacks me if I go in the water. Oh, shoot. That was close. Now what's in here? Help me. Blizzard. Prisoner. Hmm. Oh, a black knight. I wonder if they're less fair than the Dark Souls 1 black knights. Might be. Yeah, I see him. Oh shoot. Oh. Oh wow. He certainly attacks faster than the original. But I want to fight him again. Definitely want to fight him again.